In the last section, we generated a new Android project. I apologize for that delay at the end, but I wanted to make sure that we actually saw this window appear right here. So hopefully now you now see something that says tip of the day. I'm just going to dismiss that window. And then it's going to take a little bit of time for us to actually be able to create a new emulator. I want you to look down here at the bottom, and it looks like it's actually kind of doing a little bit of work before we can actually do anything with this project. So you can click on the message right here that might say something like Gradle Sync failed, and you'll see a message that says install build tools 2703, or you might see a slightly different version down here, which is totally fine if you do. So we're going to click on that link to install those build tools. We're going to be prompted to install some other stuff yet again. I'm going to click on accept, next, and that's going to do a little bit more of downloading and installing. So this step right here is really not documented inside of the Flutter installation document setup directions over here. So this is the part that's just a little bit annoying because they're not really telling you exactly what to do. Okay, so back over inside of Android Studio, I'll click on Finish, and then I'll see a little bit of rebuild going on. It's going to download a couple more dependencies, and then after a second or two, hopefully it's going to resolve. So just to make sure that you don't have to wait again, I'm going to do another quick break, and I'll come back in the next section when this is all complete.